Hey guys, what's up, and welcome back to another video. So, do you remember a few videos ago when I told you that I wanted to post twice a week?
I'm going to start making weekly vlogs for a while. This is just going to be a trial. It's not just going to be like set in stone, like, from here on till forever, I shall make a weekly vlog, till death do us vlog.
So that day, I decided that I'm going to post twice a week. And at the time, I thought that that was going to consist of my normal videos and then a vlog. But I tried vlogging the other day, and I realized how uncomfortable I am with it now. It's been a long time since I last, like, actually vlogged. And apparently I completely forgot how to do it. If you don't believe me, here are a few clips from when I tried to vlog the other day. You can see how uncomfortable I am.
I haven't, like, filmed on my phone in so long, dude.
Okay, so we are at Home Depot. I need a doorknob because mine is broken. And, what is it?
High-gloss clear polyurethane paint.
Okay.
Come back here.
Hey, my buddy. You looking for a doorknob?
I am.
Check out all the doorknobs I got for you. Come here.
Oh.
Come here. Just realized text is going to be backwards on this phone.
All right. You're telling me you want a doorknob, correct?
Yes, I want a doorknob.
All right. So here's what you need. We got all types of doorknobs. We got flare levers.
Oh.
We got Sacramento levers.
Oh, I've been there.
We got Georgian knobs.
Oh.
Georgia knobs again. We got flare levers, Plymouth knobs, Eland lever, Orbit knobs, deadbolts.
Ooh, not live bolts?
Nope. Midline lever, Tustin lever, the brother of Justin Bieber. We got Levi lever, a type of kung fu. We got Juno knob. We got deadbolt, Austin lever. He's Tustin lever, his cousin. Lido lever. We got smart key deadbolts because we don't want a dumb key. You got Lido levers, Juno knobs, Mistine repeaters.
I feel like repeating something.
Balboa levers. They sound cool. And you got polo knobs, not to be confused with polio knobs, which would get you killed.
James.
You got Cove knobs, you got deadbolt, Tylo, not to be confused with Kylo.
I want the Tylo knob.
Tylo knob right here. These are great. They aren't any different. Then you got Naples lever, as in Naples, Italy.
Oh.
Hartford knob, as in James Hartford.
Oh, okay.
One of the presidents of the United
States. And then you got the deadbolt knob, the cousin to Deadpool.
Yes, then you got Olympic lever. That's for Olympics only.
That's
Saturn
for Olympics.
Knob only works on Saturn.
Oh.
Brandy wine only works with wine or brandy.
If you get brandy drunk, that doorknob opens real quick.
And then, that's pretty much it. And we got flashlights.
Yeah, that was pretty bad. But I feel like I can get better. I feel like I can get back to where I was, and even beyond that, with enough time, I feel like I can start to make vlogs again that are fun to watch, fun to make, and that I actually am proud of. So because I'm not completely confident in vlogging yet, I figured that this whole 2-video-a-week thing needs to change. Now, I'm still going to be posting twice a week, but I'm changing the style of it. If you guys have been around the channel for a long time, or you've gone back and watched my older videos, you'll know that I used to post daily, and every single day had a different type of video that I posted. And I loved that schedule, and I loved that concept, I really did. And the other day I was thinking about it, and I realized that I want to bring some concepts from that schedule to the new one. Specifically, there are two concepts that I want to bring from the old schedule, that being Fandom Thursdays and Friday Fundays. On Fandom Thursdays, I would make a video completely dedicated to a certain fandom. It could be Disney, it could be Doctor Who, Harry Potter, anything like that. And then Friday Fundays, I would literally post whatever I want. It could be a vlog, it could be a challenge, it could be a live stream, it could be me eating a bowl of cereal for 20 minutes. It was complete creative freedom. So those are the types of videos that I'm going to be making in this new schedule. Every week I'm going to make 2 videos, one of which being a fandom video, and the other being whatever the hell I want it to be. So this is the new schedule as of today. So Wednesdays at 4 p.m. I'm going to be uploading my Whatever Wednesday videos, where I get to post whatever the heck I want. And then Fridays, also at 4 p.m, I'm going to be posting a Fandom Friday video, where I get to talk about whatever fandom is on my brain. Guys, I've been trying to figure out a way to balance the fandom content and the other content for so long and make sure that they're even, so you guys know what kind of content I'm putting out, but also not limiting myself to one certain kind. And I feel like I finally figured it out, and I'm really excited. What do you guys think? Let me know down in the comment section below. Do you think that adding the Whatever Wednesdays is a good idea? Do you think the name Whatever Wednesdays is a good idea? I think it's cool. Let me know what you guys think. I want to hear your feedback. Anyway, that's all I got for you guys today. I just wanted to share that with you. Again, just one time to recap. Whatever Wednesdays, 4 p.m. Fandom Fridays, 4 p.m. Cool? Cool. But that's all I have for you guys today. I really hope you enjoyed. If you did and you're excited about this change, leave a like below. And while you're down there, subscribe if you haven't already. We have a great little family here, and you will look great in it. I'll see you next week with a new video. But until then, go do some good stuff. Later.